Hey guys, it's been a while since the last video, and I've been on vacation. I've been to the United States, and I've also been to Marbella, Spain, which I loved. I just wanted to inform you that I will no longer be making Scandinavian living videos, but I will be focusing more on world traveler videos instead. And that's because as a trinational, I'm a citizen of three different countries. I can basically live anywhere in the world without a problem. And I think I want to focus more on worldly travels than just one location. So that's why I'll be making a new episode, a series called World Traveler instead. And I'll be visiting different countries and eating food and doing all the same stuff, basically, but in, you know, different countries than just, you know, focusing on Scandinavia or Norway. So that's it. I also wanted to inform you that I joined the Marriott Vacation Club, which means I can travel to any Marriott location worldwide, or where they have these resorts, and go on a week's vacation. They also gave me this bracelet, so I have entry into these Marriott Vacation Club resorts, which you normally don't have access to if you're not a member. So that's what I'm going to be focusing on: more travel, more vacation, and being a tourist. A forever tourist, maybe. They also gave me a wallet, so that was the welcome gift. So that's it. So I hope you enjoyed this video, because this video is me going to the United States to pick up my Martin M36 guitar. Enjoy.
So if I could buy a new, if I could buy an acoustic guitar, what would you sell me?
I'd probably point you at the Martins.
The Martins. And these are Martins?
Most of these are.
All in here.
They're our main brand. They're fantastic guitars for the money.
And how much do you get? How much is it?
Jesus. This is New York, right?
Yeah.
Beautiful. This is beautiful farmland. This is, have you seen places like this in New Hampshire? Or is, no.
I think he's four. Okay.
It's rolling.
It's rolling?
Yeah. Oh. I can just.
Back up a little.
Okay.
Wow, that's great. Thanks
it's
a lot.
It's really something, right?
Wow, that's amazing. I'm so happy that I got this version. It's gonna be a few years until the next one, but you know, this is my third guitar from this place.
Really?
Yeah.
What else did you get?
D28, D18, yep. D2019.
Wow.
2013 was the D28, and 2019 was the D18, and now this one.
You got quite the collection.
Yeah.
Those are some nice guitars. Holy cow.
So, but I can't remember his name, but isn't John?
Yep.
Yeah.
That's the owner.
He bought me. Yeah, or he sold me both of those guitars.
Yeah, nice. Yeah, he worked for the original founder of the company and then bought it from him when the guy retired.
Okay.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Now, as far as I understand it, you're paid up and
good,
just
right?
Picking her up. Yeah. All right, man.
Thanks a lot.
Look at the flag.
Now this guy's pumping some serious metal.
Wow, this swamp here. They really did this well. Wow. Very nice. Stop at this. Okay, you can just drive by. I'll film it. Wow, that's a childhood memory. If I didn't, you know. Yeah. Soon, hey.
Like we're almost there. You're spitting your. Don't spit it back in the bag.
So guys, I'm heading back to Norway today. I'll be flying with Delta Airlines first class, and I hope to be able to get this on the plane with me. Let's hope they allow me to bring my guitar on the plane. Where have you been, my darling? Did you just leave me here to roam? Out of candle or fire to warm myself upon. But you did leave me a picture of your gorgeous face. This picture I will keep for eternity. Just promise you never lose faith.